It's about a Grimsby soldier who's returning from various tours of Iraq and Afghanistan.
He went away with his friend Adam, who unfortunately perished on duty, who left behind a wife and child, and feels that he has to kind of redeem himself, and in doing so, look after Jess and Zach.
She's got herself into a little bit of trouble. Things start to unwind and he gets deeper into this relationship and he takes it upon himself to try and save the day.
But unfortunately in doing so, a lot of the kind of decisions he makes kind of makes problems far worse.
Is everything okay? I mean, you coping?
I'm coping fine.
When Dean comes back, he finds that his father's in a really, really bad place. He's got involved with characters like the one I play, Miles, and his associates. And so that really is the impetus that drives this story.
It's a story of redemption, it's a story of family, it's a story of love. There's action, you know, there's drama, there's comedy, there's certainly some humor.
Make sure that don't fall.
Make sure it don't fall. I knew you'd do that. I see you now, yeah?
Yeah.
Just text me or something, I ain't got any credit.